A question today is brought to you by CommercialAgentSuccess.com. And a question is, Michael, how can an agent fast track to becoming successful? Well, I think it's being very well prepared. If you're going to be an agent, you want to know what you're doing. You understand, I call it the five buckets of skills that you need. So let's say it's commercial real estate that you're doing. You want to have very good business development skills, very good sales skills, time management skills, providing services, sales skills, analytical underwriting skills, especially the business development and the sales side of it and the analytics. So I think if you want to propel your success, just be very well trained. Don't get out there and try to wing it. People know you're winging it. It's very hard to compete in such a dynamic business if you're not well trained. Two of the best training sources I'll give you as tips are CCIM.com and CommercialAgentSuccess.com. If we might be of service, you're invited to reach out to us.